start of a journey here.
Yeah.
Dev and Cal. How you feeling, Cal?
Got a great start. Did leg day a couple days ago.
Shouldn't matter.
Starting off pretty sore, 5 hours to go. Not feeling,
feeling
great.
Good. Feeling good. Thirty minutes into the hike. It's been pretty tough so far. Meat's holding up pretty well. He's ahead of me most of the time.
No, I'm not. It is absolutely terrible.
YouTube video out of this.
It's gonna go super viral.
First tens, time that tens of views.
All related to us. Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, say hello.
Hi, sir. I'm Adam.
Adam from Ireland.
Alright guys. Brief update. So we made it to base camp.
Made it to base camp.
And now we've put our bags down and we're climbing we're climbing to that volcano over there.
Erupting, yeah.
Better lookout point.
We just ran downhill. That was part one of four. We got to go now. We went down one volcano. We're about to go up another volcano. And then we're going to come back down that volcano and then up the home base volcano.
We got a nice little sunset, too. And feeling good, most importantly.
We're not feeling good.
I feel good.
I feel pretty terrible. Yeah, this is it's just kind of at that point where the body's just gone numb, and so you just can't feel anything. But
I
certainly
feel good,
not
though.
Good. Certainly not good.
Fuego.
End of the day here, finished with all our hiking.
It's been a long day. It's been a long day.
Enjoying a nice fire. See the volcano in the distance. Success.
Alright, it's day two. Last day.
Final day.
Best day. Mostly the best day because we're going to be able to take a shower,
go to the spa,
yeah, sleep.
I have you on me.
Without,
huh? You should put your number in.
Oh, cool.
Then we can create a
that last video paused a little bit because we have to socialize and we're making friends out here. You know, there's a special type of bonding that happens when you're in pain, a lot of pain together.
That was it.
I know how long you'd go.
Anything to say?
Yeah.
No, I think it's gonna be a good last leg of the hike.
Oh yeah.
We had some eggs for breakfast that were pretty tasty. And feeling pretty good overall. I got actually a pretty good night of sleep.
Yeah, I think Devin's the only one out of the 24 people in this group that got a decent night of sleep.
I got the best spot in the tent.
Anybody want hot cocoa?
I'm okay. I got some tea.
Thank you, though. But yeah, feeling good.
Yeah.
See you guys on the other side.
I'm gonna cut that out.
Your parents, or is it all of you?
All right, here we are.
Final descent.
Devin Gown, the final. We had some snacks, had a coffee. This on the last little bit here. It's a lot easier than coming up. So I think overall been a pretty good hike. Feeling good.
Yeah, I'm feeling good because it's almost over.
Amit had a minor injury.
I did. I ripped my pants open. Have a pretty bloody knee, but it's worth it for the sprint downhill.
I went much slower. I have no injuries.
It's pretty much like kind of a good metaphor for just like.
I'm gonna crop that part out.
You gotta keep it. It's awesome.
All right, to all of our listeners, thanks for staying tuned on our big adventure.
Signing off. Till the next one. Think I'll love you saving that. 'Cause if we don't leave this town.